very tough and very hard this time to lose a colleague of his magnitude because of his heart for the department, for the village of people.
The Metro East community is in mourning after 24-year-old Brooklyn police officer Brian Pierce, Jr. was killed early Wednesday morning trying to stop a car fleeing police. Family and friends say Pierce always had a passion to protect and serve.
He loved being a police officer. This was one of his dreams as a child, to become a patrolman. Officer Pierce was an outstanding young man, very outgoing, very, very hygienic. I mean, energy is just very high. He's a young man that you would love to have on your team. He would come to work an hour early, 2 hours early, just to get his day started.
Bomarito Automotive Group Skyfox was over the scene earlier. On the McKinley Bridge, you can see at least 3 damaged passenger cars, including one with bullet holes. Police say the Charger hit Officer Pierce as he was placing stop sticks on the bridge. The suspect escaped. The red Charger was found abandoned on the Missouri side of the McKinley Bridge, just feet away from where the officer died.
It's not easy to come out and you leave your house and you tell your loved one that you'll be back. Don't know if you'll be back or not. It's not an easy task to take, nor to do.
Officer Pierce worked with the Brooklyn Police Department for 9 months and previously served with the Spillertown Police Department near Carbondale, Illinois, for 2 years. He also served with the McCanda Fire Department. After Pierce died, there was more trouble a little before 4 this morning. Near the deadly scene, we captured audio from part of the incident. Those are multiple gunshots going off, and police say as the bridge was shut down and other officers investigated his death, a gray Kia sped through the roadblock toward the crime scene. Investigators say the Kia hit multiple police vehicles, nearly striking multiple officers. We're told officers from the Madison County Sheriff's Department and the Brooklyn Police Department fired shots into the Kia, hitting the driver. The car crashed into the Illinois State Police cars, and all 4 people in the Kia were arrested, including the wounded driver who was taken to the hospital with survivable injuries.
Reporting in Brooklyn, Kelly Hoskins, Fox 2 News.